Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Today we will start our meeting. But first, let me introduce our people in the meeting. She is Miss Haya as a manager. She is Miss Bunga as accounting. He is Mr. Akbar as assistant manager. He is Mr. Farhan as ordinary employee. He is Mr. Barkah as Chief Executive Officer. He is Mr. Dava as other company, and me as public speaker.
Okay, one topic that we will discuss in this meeting today.
We discuss the new manufacture to increase our profit.
Is there someone have an idea to planning our new product?
I think what if we make a smart TV 3D?
Sounds good. How about the specification, Mr. Farhan?
On smart TV 3D, you can connect the TV, multimedia, internet, telephone. You can a single device.
What the counterpartment said about this product concept? That was explained, and how much the price?
That costs about 10 million rupiah per unit, and we will sell for 12 million rupiah per unit. We will produce 50 units for the first quarter, and if the market shows good reaction, we will increase this to the product.
Who's the market target?
By price, maybe we will sell the medium price.
Mr. Dava, what do you think about this product? Do you interested?
Because the innovation from your product was amazing.
In your expense, isn't too high and a good prospect for the future? How profit? I will give you 30% and 70% to our company. Do you agree?
No, I don't think so. It doesn't sound so fair.
Okay, how about 40-60?
Okay, how about that, Mr. Raka?
Okay, I agree about that.
Thank you, Mr. Raka.
So the conclusion of meeting today is that our company, in collaboration with Mr. Dava's company, we will make a new innovation TV products, and I can't wait to see this happen.
Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, this is the end of our meeting. I'd like to thanks to Mr. Dava for coming to our meeting today. And thank you for everyone here. Good afternoon and see you again.